Israel. Why have our leaders caused us to err? Our leaders have failed us. We don't pass like 10 churches and 2 blocks from here. What have the churches done for our people? Nothing, man. Nothing. That's why y'all in the condition y'all in, man.
You want to do your own thing, right? Print it out, huh?
It's the book of 1 Peter. It's the book of 1 Peter, chapter 4, verse 11. If any man speak, if any man speak, if any man speak,
if any man speak, if I utter something out my mouth,
any man speak, let him speak as the oracles of God.
We have to speak as the oracles of the Most High. We have to be the mouthpieces to speak to you, thus saith the Lord.
That's right.
I don't want you to believe me. Men lie and women lie.
Right?
The Most High never lies. Everything that he has said before Christ and after Christ is going to transpire. It's going to happen. Death, murder, bloodshed, hate, sedition, every ounce of wickedness is going to fall upon this earth.
That's right. If any man minister, let him do it as the ability which God gave
him. If I minister, if I teach, I have to do it as the ability and the gift that the Most High has given me.
Right?
You're not out here speaking from my heart like these Christians, right? We're not out here telling you God loves everybody, you better repent. What am I repenting for? Right? Why do I need to repent? Who is Jesus? What does he look like? These are the questions that I've gone unanswered. But we are here to answer all your questions. Be the power of Yahweh Shem Shah.
That's right.
You know, our people are destroyed because we have not keeping these laws of Yahweh Shem Shah. Everything has laws. You have laws of physics, right? You drop an apple, it must go to the ground. The law of gravity. But we think that you can think and do what you want. Our people, right? You know, we are here to help you. We're not out here for vain glory. We're not out here to be seen. We don't care about that. Right?
It's the book of Hosea, chapter 4, verse 6. My people are destroyed.
My people what?
My people are destroyed.
My people what?
My people are destroyed.
My people are destroyed for a lack of. My people are destroyed. They want to be cool with everybody. The white man. The Asian man. We don't even have a pot to piss in or a window to throw it out of. We on Section 8 and WIC card and food stamps.
Right?
Call ourselves black. Don't wanna actually ask what's going on in our own life. We care more about a damn Facebook post and drama, even in the truth, right? We need to keep these laws. That's your whole duty. Our people are lost our way.
That's right.
Brothers get killed every day.
Right.
Brothers get killed by our opposition. And we just go to work like it's all a game. That's why none of these nations respect us.
Because
we don't have a leadership mentality.
Right.
Our men are simps, are women oppressors, right? Single mother household, right? Worshiping these damn holidays. Damn, worshiping Caesar for Jerry Molek.
Right.
Conforming to these ideologies, not understanding that we are in wartime, a spiritual wartime.
Right.
And soon it's going to be on a physical level.
Wake them up.
Well, you can't run from them. You're going to have to wake up.
That's right.
It's like pouring a bucket of cold water on you. When them hit, the missiles drop, it's a wrap.
Right.
Right. Because thou hast rejected knowledge, I will also reject thee.
Because you have rejected knowledge, you have rejected right knowledge, which is this law.
It's the book of Malachi, chapter 2, verse 7.
No!
For the priest's lips shall keep knowledge.
Shall keep what?
Knowledge.
The priest's lips shall keep knowledge.
That's right.
Right? What's knowledge, brother?
And they shall seek the Lord at his mouth.
They shall see what?
Lord at his mouth.
They shall see what?
Lord at his mouth.
They shall seek the Lord. The Lord is knowledge.
Right.
The Lord will give you life. The so-called white man cannot give you your life.
Right.
He gives you death, pain, right, and anguish.
That's right.
You know? I know a brother, he got shot. And the damn hospital woman take the bullets out of him because he ain't got insurance. These people will kill you, all about the money.
That's right.
That's right.
The so-called white man does not follow these laws. This law is not for him. It's for us.
That's right.
He can be anything he want to be in wickedness and prevail in the society. We do anything and we're going to be held on that fire. Right?
Right.
It's the book of Deuteronomy, chapter 28, verse 15.
Now this is going to break down why you're in the condition that you're in today. We go over this every single day. Not every single weekend, every day. Right? This is why you're in the position you're in today. Barely can afford to pay your own rent. Don't have a homeland to go to. Your identity has been robbed. Right? Has been robbed from you and you don't even know it.
But it shall come to pass.
It will come to pass. And I mean, it will happen. Right?
If thou wilt not hearken to the voice of the Lord thy God.
If you will not listen to the voice of the Most High. Right? Y'all drive by with these silly faces. As if we out here just spitting nonsense. Like we out here just lying to you. Right? Like it's all gibberish. Straight foolishness. Right?
To observe, to do all his commandments and his statutes, which I command thee this day.
You have to observe to do all his commandments and his statutes. Observe. Work on it. Each and every day.
That all these curses.
All these what?
All these curses.
All these what?
All these curses.
Now, a curse is a good thing or a bad thing?
Bad thing ain't good.
It damn sure ain't good. If somebody cuss you out, it's not a good thing.
That's right.
Right.
You might want to fight. Right? You don't even know that you're cursed. Y'all are swimming in ignorance every single day. That's why a lot of our people are not going to make it.
That's right.
And they're not leaders of their community in righteousness. They want to sit down and play video games and smoke blunts. And damn get drunk. And commit fornication, all type of adultery. You know? The women want to wear tight drawers. Right? Worry about her weed. And her Plan B pill. The Most High dealing with none of that.
Right. 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 That all these curses shall come upon thee and overtake thee.
Verse 28.
The Lord shall smite thee with madness.
The Lord shall smite you with madness. Our people are mad. You don't have to be in an insane asylum to be mad. Our people are insane. To think this society is for them, voting for Biden. Damn, Pope Obama is going to save you. Right? Our people hope for these other nations to come and be the great deliverer. Right?
The Lord shall smite thee with madness and blindness and astonishment of horror.
The Most High is going to smite us with madness and blindness to the point where we don't even see. We don't see what's going on in our life. We don't see that there's a problem. We have a problem, right?
This is 1 Timothy chapter 4, verse 3. For the time will come when they will not endure sound doctrine.
A time will come when you will not adhere to sound doctrine, which is where we are today. Here you have it. If you a brother that tell the truth, you a brother that ain't looking to kill. This is the truth, right?
But after their own lust,
after their own what?
After their own lust, shall they heap to themselves teachers.
After your own lust. After your own lust, you're going to follow the so-called white man. It sounds so good that everybody can make it to the kingdom of heaven. All you have to do is believe in Jesus. Right? It sounds good, don't it? You ain't got to do nothing.